So it's 11 a.m. and it's the first pub of the day. We're getting some much needed breakfast and a couple of pints. Our pint's finished, it's time to make a move to the next pub.
Do you remember this particular street here with a one and only Mr. Peter Jackson?
Yeah, I'm gutted, he never moved into the area. I probably wouldn't have moved away if he had.
Peter Jackson?
Yes.
No shit?
Yeah, I'm Tito.
Holy crap!
With spirits high, we placed our bets at the betting shop. I wonder if they come in. With the sun beating down, Mark had to take his protection.
Cheers to you.
Cheers. Where are we, Mark?
We're just outside the Key Inn. It used to be known as the Bar, and before that it was called the Key Inn.
Key
lovely
Inn
pub. In Stowe. We've got a few of the gang here. And the weather's just about holding out for us.
Here at the Fox, we're about to witness an unbelievable human feat. Sadly, this wasn't a world record, as it currently stands at 112 beer mats, but a great effort by the ninja. The next pub on route is the Corner House, one of France Rouge's finest drinking establishments.
Lovely!
just a quick walk down the high street and we were at our final pub, the Bull and Bear.
It's an MJ hat, but in pink.
Yeah, it is. It's
weird. I need to get a photo of Charlie.
Charlie is, you know, I've got people here think this is their A game dressing me up like this.
No.
Not an A game.
No, it's not.
Come
on, Jack, come on.
Okay. Who's got this?
Bridget's got
this. Yeah, got this.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Keep blowing, Mark.
No.
Oh.
There's a lot of actions going on in the season.
There's
a lot of
actions. First
of all,
won't be any more.
Wing one. Paul has instigated the roof today, and he's also got a quiz.
And he's
got a quiz later on this evening. I'd also like to thank my wife Hayley, who's organised lots of things.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And I'd also like to thank my sister, who forwarded on the route via text message. We have posted it on Facebook. There was a quiz this evening that Paul has organised. I look forward to it. So we have three teams here. Where you're sat is your team.
Oh, yeah.
Team one, two and three. Alright?
That's a good one.
Say where you are.
Yeah.
The winning table will win something. We haven't decided yet.
Yeah.
And I'm going to sit over here because I think this is going to be a winning table.
Yeah.
I know there was a point.
A great night was had by all. Now Mark, here's some birthday messages for some weirdos, I mean friends, from the internet.
Happy birthday, Mark.
Yeah.
Hey Mark, I just wanted to say happy birthday. Lasercast style.
Yo there, Mark. How are you, Mark? It's your birthday today, I know that.
Happy birthday to you, Maximus, Maximus.
Mark, it's your birthday. Happy birthday. I wish you love and goodwill.
Mark. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.